Technically, he doesn't have to comply with the DDTC's controls if the transfer is government to government. And because the DOD has officially denied knowledge of the weapons transfer, he walks. This changes our entire case, Catherine.